And back come the Blue Jackets. They're held up by Point and McDonough. Johnson now is a lane. Cuts it. Feeds it across. They score! Kucherov fires it off. A quick developing play results in the Lightning's third goal.
When you turn the puck over against these guys, you're going to pay. The combination of Jones and Werenski had done a really good job against them up until this point, where there's a turnover right there. And it's because of McDonough in the neutral zone catching everybody up. Werenski wants to get up on the play, number eight. Because of that, he's caught a little bit. Tyler Johnson is so quick, he is able to stay in front of Werenski, so it's technically a two-on-one. Jones is the only guy back. Kucherov quickly gets into the opening, waits. Tyler Johnson makes the perfect play, and Kucherov says thanks very much. He has an open net to shoot at that one.